Hello guys, this is Dunzia. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to open a GT Bank mobile app on your phone successfully so that you'll be able to be using GT Bank for mobile transaction. Without no further delay, let's get started. You head over to the Play Store, then you search for the GT word or you can also use the GT Bank mobile app. Note, both are actually the same, but I prefer using GT World because it is more advanced than the GT Bank app. Now, before we go to the main tutorial, note that for the purpose of this tutorial, for it to work for you, you are going to need to have your email added to the to your bank account, because if not, this thing won't work for you. Now, you open the GT word. Then you click on continue, you swipe it. Now you click. If you are not already the user, then you click on sign in, then you click on sign up. So for non GT Bank user, for existing GT Bank user, so you are already a GT Bank. For you are already an existing GT Bank user, you click on Get Online Banking Details. Note that for this thing to work, you need to have your email must already be added to your bank account. If you are not sure that you have your email added to your bank account, you can go to any of the GT Bank branch and have your email added to your bank account. Because if not, this tutorial it won't work for you, because it is inside your email that they are going to send your internet banking details for you. Now, let's continue. Then, you enter your account number. Last 6 digits of your ATM card. Then, your card PIN, as in the PIN that you used to withdraw from your ATM. Then you click on Get OTP. An OTP code will be sent to you to your phone number. Then you click on submit. Now, successful onboarding successful. Your customer details has been sent to your email address. Now, that's why I said you need to have your email address added to your bank account, because this your internet mobile banking details is going to be sent to your email, not your phone number. Now let's go into the email to go and check it out. Now, here is it, the email you account number, the PIN, the user ID. So now I'm going to copy the user ID, and then you can see the password too. So we are going to memorize it and head back to the GT World to complete your registration. Here, you input your internet banking ID. It can be your internet banking ID, your account number, the email that you use, or your phone number that is the one that already added to your bank. Now, immediately you log in as your own end, because me, I'm already a user. So another page that will show, it will telling you to fill in your necessary details, like your security question, the number on your PIN, probably the sixth number, the last number, and then you set your biometric. Then after that, it will tell you that you should enter your password. And here is it. As you can see, I've already logged in to my mobile app for the GT Bank. Thank you for watching this video. See you in my next video.